Let's create a faux lampshade that's like a shell, but it's iridescent. So I'm using all of these items from the Dollar Tree and a little bit of Mod Podge and lots of the hula skirt. We're going to completely cover this. And then while it's still wet, we're going to spray on some of the distressing spray that's in the gold metallic. So it did take a while for everything to dry up, but my friends, this distressing spray just brought it all together. Look how cute this is. Follow for more.